What is up, everybody? Welcome back to my video. Hope y'all have an amazing day as usual. I'm back with another YouTube video. Before you take this video, please make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. It really, really helps out the video. So this is kind of a sad video because McDonald's might be getting rid of their McRib. Yeah, so they have the farewell tour going on at McDonald's. That's what they call this. And unfortunately, that means that they're on November 20th, they might be getting rid of their McRib. I don't know if I know. They might not completely get rid of it, but it might be. And I wouldn't upload this video on the 20th because y'all be really upset, you know, because most of the people wouldn't know about it. And if I upload it on the 20th, then that wouldn't give you guys enough time to really go to McDonald's to get a McRib if you want it. So, unfortunately, this is upsetting because I did try the McRib one time and I remember liking it. I think the McRib is pretty good. So, you know, sucks that they're going to be getting rid of it. I also want to say, you guys, if you're living in New Jersey, it is cold, so I do recommend that you bundle up. I mean, New Jersey weather is so freaky. And what I mean by that is, like, New Jersey weather can make up its mind for, like, 2 days. You know what I'm saying? So, like, for example, one day it might be 75. Like, literally, one day it was 75 degrees. And I remember, yeah, it was 75 degrees. It was Sunday. It was either Sunday. I think it was actually Monday. And then the day after that, the high was 40-something. And there have been days in New Jersey like that. Like, I remember in March one day, the high was 75 in March. And then the next day, the high was 38. It's like, New Jersey weather just cannot make up its mind for 2 days. It's crazy. So that's one thing I do not like about New Jersey, even though I love this state, as you know. I mean, but it's just the weather here is just terrible. Horrible weather. But I didn't come here to talk about the weather. I came here to talk about the McRib being discontinued. So one thing I do hate about the McRib is, like, it's always McDonald's always eat, they only have it for a limited time. It's so silly. I'm like, why? Anyways, so this is what the sandwich looks like. Basically, the sandwich is not, it's not an actual, they don't use real ribs in the sandwich. It's pork shoulder that is marinated in barbecue sauce. It actually, from what I've heard, it actually looks pretty gross when they don't have the barbecue sauce on it. And it comes with onions and pickles. And it comes on this really nice piece of bread. Let me show you. Pretty good looking sandwich. This is gonna be my thumbnail right here. Yeah. No, that was kind of cringy. I apologize for that. So, I'm gonna put this on the McDonald's paper bag because it'll probably get really messy. Barbecue stuff is messy in general. So, so apparently Dr. Pepper goes really well with it. So I have a Dr. Pepper right here. So yeah, let's get into this, John. All right. That bite right there is like a bite of happiness but sadness, because it is good. But while I'm eating the sandwich, I'm just gonna think the whole time about how they're never gonna have it again, you know? And I don't know why they're getting rid of it. Like, there has to be a reason. But it's like, why is McDonald's only sell it seasonal? It's like, it only comes out once a year. It's like, for what? I don't know if the sandwich is expensive to make. I don't know if it's because of, like, a shortage right now because of inflation and shortages all over the world, especially here in America. So, you know, that might be it. There's, you know, there's a thousand different reasons why. So, we'll have to see. We'll find out. I'll Google it, probably, if I remember. Mm. Like, it's a good sandwich, I'm telling you. And it does actually go really good with a Dr. Pepper. I feel like it would go better with a sweet tea or like a Coke, but Dr. Pepper has like this cola taste mixed with this like cherry vanilla, so I can understand why they think it goes good. See, what I do every time I do a food review when I'm sitting down is I'll always, at McDonald's in particular, I'll always get a drink. I use a drink as the tripod because I don't actually have a tripod, so this, I mean, hey, this is a small operation over here, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, guys, I'm really gonna miss this, man. But they have this whole part in the back. It's like, actually, I'm gonna just try this part without the bread. Adds a lot of fat. So, I don't like the fact that the music in here is so loud because I'm gonna get copyrighted. Respect to Justin Timberlake, but I'm gonna get copyrighted for this video. Which sucks. Because there's not really, I mean, I can't go there and ask them to turn the music down just for my YouTube video. They're gonna be like, oh, you only have 1400 subscribers? Nah, we're not turning down the music for you. This piece of hair in the back is kind of pissing me off a little bit. Okay, it's better. But yeah, they're gonna be like, you have 1500 followers, 1400 followers, you know what? Nah, we're not gonna turn the music down for you. This is a billion-dollar company, you know? Anyways, so this video is also just for me to, you know, review the McRib with you guys, but also letting you guys know that this will not be around for much longer, 5 days. So this McRib costs $4.89. I guess with tax, it'd probably be more. And my drink was $1, so. And it came to $6.24, so. You know, that doesn't add up. Tax, I think, is 7% of each purchase. I'm not doing the math. I'm not a mathematician. I cannot do math, so. Yeah. The pickle makes it better, I'm telling you. Wow. The pickle really adds some flavor to it. It adds like a nice tanginess. So you have the pork, which is nice and salty, savory, you know, and kind of fatty. And you have the tangy barbecue sauce, but it's also kind of like smoky. And then you have the pickles just to add more tang. And then you have the nice soft bread. It's like a match made in heaven, you know? And then you wash that down with a nice cold Dr. Pepper, you know? So it's a good sandwich. I think I've said that 100 times. I'm happy right now, you know, eating this, but then part of me is like, I'll probably never have one again. I'm not gonna come back tomorrow to go get one. I mean, I don't even eat McDonald's that much. Maybe like once every 2 weeks, maybe. But here's something interesting. So this McDonald's charges, $4.89 for the McRib. But there's a this is the McDonald's in Little Falls, New Jersey. But the location in Bloomfield, New Jersey charges $5.29. That is, so you gotta come to Little Falls for the cheap McRibs. I don't know why the location in Bloomfield has cost more. What would I rate this sandwich? Probably a 4.9 out of 5. Actually, no, that's probably a bit too high. I'd probably say 4.5. And out of 10, I'd probably give it a 9. Very good sandwich. And their soda. McDonald's soda is always better than every other, like, restaurant ever. McDonald's soda is just so much better. It's sweeter. It's definitely more carbonated. So anyways, that's gonna finish up today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to get out, try the McRib if you haven't had it, because this will be your last chance to get it in your life. Something I also wanna say is, go watch that Family Guy scene when Peter went over a billboard that said the McRib is back and he ran to McDonald's.